What we're going to do is we're going to start on damp hair. I made it damp for a few reasons. Number one, we're going to have an easier time saturating. We're going to have an easier time with consistency. And also, it's going to give us a little bit more of a softer look, so she's not going to absorb as deep as she would have if we had put it on dry hair.